All my life, America has always taught me.